As mankind keeps making massive technological advances with AI and space exploration, the perpetual question still remains. Will we at some point in time bump into an advanced extraterrestrial species much more advanced than us? Or have we already made contact with them and it's been hidden by the government? At least that's what alien and UFO hunters think for now. And what's adding to this belief is that an eerie footage from 2018 of a US Army base in Iraq has just been leaked. It shows something very bizarre and ominous hovering above the base. And to make matters worse, the US military has no idea what it was till today. Welcome to Lab 360, it's time to explore. This footage was first released on January 10, 2024 by investigative journalists Jeremy Corbell and George Knapp. Jeremy Corbell is a filmmaker and ufologist based in Los Angeles. He obtained this footage from 2018 of a military-filmed UAP incursion within a United States Joint Operations base in Iraq. This UAP was immediately nicknamed the Jellyfish UFO because of its jellyfish-like appearance. The US military drone monitoring this UAP could only view it in thermal vision. The drone that was designated to track this UAP has the potential of locking in on the tire of a remote car from as far as 27 miles away. But this advanced US military drone found it difficult to lock on to this jellyfish UAP, thus indicating that some alien technology was trying to jam the signals of the drone so that the UAP went undetected. And the odd part is it kept going white and black, meaning hot and cold instantaneously so as to not get detected by the thermal vision camera. Which goes to show that this UAP knew it was being monitored for the heat it was emitting and made immediate modifications to go undetected, thus implying that a sentient being was operating that UAP. Then after hovering over the US Army base for some time, the UAP then went out over a body of water, plunged into it, and stayed underwater for close to 17 minutes. And after 17 minutes it shot out of the water at a 45-degree angle with tremendous speed and disappeared. Did the UAP go underwater to hide from the US surveillance drone? Or was that part of its mission to survey the underwater area around the military base for further weaponry? Whatever be the case, the US military has no idea what it was. But officers who caught a glimpse of this UAP said it had hanging arms and even scales, going to say that it was a live alien creature. And what's even scarier is a similar-looking creature appeared in May 2023 in West Hollywood, California. Exactly fitting the description of the jellyfish UAP in Iraq. After the video was released, the US Department of Defense released a statement in response to jellyfish UAP. Sue Goff, spokesperson for the DOD, said in a statement that they do not comment on the authenticity of alleged DOD material that may have been leaked. This further fuels the curiosity of UFO hunters that even the US government is not clearly answering their vital questions. In a way implying that the jellyfish UAP might actually be legit. And assuming that it was real, why are alien craft surveying military bases of superpowers around the world? Is this a cause of concern for our world leaders and military? Or is it just some top secret weapon that is being tested by the military and being frivolously called as a UAP? Whatever be the case, the world's eyes are now glued on the Pentagon as they hope they will answer further questions regarding the jellyfish UAP in the coming weeks. But what are your thoughts about this alien craft? Share your thoughts in the comments section below. And be sure to subscribe to Lab 360 for the latest revelations in space exploration. Hit the bell icon to stay updated, and let's continue to explore together.